is very much important. The girls ready for the next action. 1,000 meters run comprising of Seema Nandyalkar, Sakshi Singh, Ragni Singh, Muskan Shivani, Arpita Ray, Shilpa Hosamani, Harsha Sahu, Sunita Santa, Swapna Kuravat, Niral and Ramni Patel. The girl Muskan in bib number 533 taking the lead, representing Rajasthan in 1,000 meters race. 2.5 laps will be completed by the athletes in the standard 400 meters track. Still the lead continues with Muskan at the back straight in the first lap, followed by the two more athletes. The bunch was separated. Oh, it's a bad luck for two athletes there. Misbalance happened. It can impact their consistency. Still the lead continues at the bend by Muskan coming to the home straight. So till the first lap, with a great confidence, Muskan leading in front. The bell rings here. Final lap. Going to the back straight. Still no damage done for Muskan, the girl from Rajasthan, with a great confidence leading in the front. But here it can be dominated by 575 bib number as Anslin, Tamil Nadu. We have to wait till the finish. A close compatriot behind her. She should take care. And now Anslin is trying to overtake Muskan, but she is not giving any space for the compatriot taking the lead. Just about 20 meters distance. Here the sprint improves by Muskan, completes at the top and Anslin takes the second place, the girl from Tamil Nadu. This is the heat one. A total of 16 athletes take in the 1,000 meters girls run. From each heat, four top athletes will be qualified for the semi-finals. And the four best losers from both the heats will be taken place.
Hello.
For the 400 meter, 1,000 meters girls. The result of 1,000 meters.